The bear is hungry, but trees in this part of the jungle don't have any honey. Color the bear so it can go to other parts of the jungle to search for the honey. Bear. Bear needs to cross the river to go to the other part of the jungle. Color the boat so it can take the bear on the other side. Boat. Yay! You did great! Boat has reached to the other side, but bear doesn't know which way to go. Maybe butterfly can show bear which way to go. Butterfly. Color the bee so it can bring some honey for the bear. B. Hooray! Thanks for your help, you did an excellent job. It's Cabby's birthday. He is looking sad. Oh no! The cake is missing. How is he going to celebrate his birthday without a cake? Cabby. Color the car so it can drive them to the cake shop. car. Oh no. A cow is standing in the middle of the way. Color the cow to move it out of the way. Cow. Yay. Cabby and his dad reached the cake shop. Cabby wants the big cake. Color the cake to make it ready for the pickup. Cake. Yay. Now Cabby can celebrate his birthday. Thanks for helping. You did an excellent job. Dog wants to get dressed soon, so she can go out to play with her friend. Color dog so she can move. Dog. Dog wants to wear a dress. Color the dresser so she can open it and pick her dress. Dresser. There are so many options. Color a dress so dog can't wear it. Beautiful. Now, dog can go out to play. Color the door so dog can open it. Door. Oh, look, dog's friend duck is waiting for her. Color duck so he can go play. Duck. Terrific. Duck brought his doll to play too. Color the doll so dog and duck can take it along. doll. Dog and duck spot a pretty daisy flower. Color the flower so dog and duck can smell it. Daisy. Dog and duck find a drum, and they want to play with it. Color the drum so dog and duck can play. Drum. Dog and duck had an amazing time. They hope to see you soon. There was an emperor, who was the richest man in the world, but he had been robbed. Color the emperor so he can find